I'm very excited for show you another recipe. Very easy and simple. Let's fight against coronavirus. Let's put our immune system very high and eat nutrients. So today I will teach you the salad and one more juice. Let's do it. So let's get started. So we have carrots. Carrots is very good for your immune system. Have a vitamin A and beta carotene. We have tomatoes that is a very good antioxidant. Have lycopene, cucumber. It's good for your hydration. Have 95% of water and it's very good for prevention, cancer prevention. And it's very good for your skin. So we have lettuce here. Lettuce have a high quantity of minerals. For protein, we have chicken breast that is low sodium, okay? Or I put both. I put chicken breast and I put blue cheese. Just a little bit, you can put two proteins. So for carbohydrates, we have whole pasta or tortilla strips. And good fat, we have avocados or walnuts. So you can choose. I will do two different salads. One, use one type of these two carbohydrates, and another, use one type of two good fat. Okay, I wash my hands, and now what will we do? Two different salads. So this one, I chose walnuts as a good fat, and the carbohydrates, I chose whole pasta. And this other, I chose the tortilla strips
and a good fat for avocados. So now I will teach you how to do a healthy dressing. So I will mix with olive oil and peppers, garlic herb season. So you can change these for others that you like, different flavors, okay? Easy, very easy. All right, now we will get started with the dressing. The dressing is very easy. You can use just the half of this serving, that is 8 ounces. We can use just 4 ounces for our dressing. So here have 7 grams of sugar. So if we use 4 ounces, we just use 3 or 4 grams of sugar. There is no added sugar, and they have 10 grams of protein. So we will use just 5 grams of protein. It's very good label for we do our dressing. So I'm using this brand. So we have yogurt light made with natural ingredients. I will add olive oil, good fat, and the pepper. Peppers, you can use garlic, whatever that you like. Okay, I'm using this one. Let's do it. All right, let's put here. We will do just 4 ounces. And we will add the olive oil and the garlic here. So 4. Okay. All the oil. Garlic. Okay, let's mix here. Let's put in our salad. Delicious. Very good. Okay, so we have here kiwi, melon, ginger, and mint. So it's 1/2 cup of kiwi and 1/2 cup of melon. So ginger is just a little bit, and the mint too. Let's do it.
What's up, guys? So now we will put here everything, we will mix, and this juice have a lot of vitamin C, and the mint, I give the flavor fresh. So very good, we need vitamin C every day. I just want you to believe that every time that you eat one salad, the protein, the good carbohydrates, good fat, and you drink every day a healthy juice, you feel better. You will understand how important are these nutrients for your mind, for your body, for your skin, for everything. So you feel good. So that's why it's so important. Keep it healthy right now and don't give up. Never give up. Never give up about you. Okay? It's important for you. So I'm very thankful for today, very thankful and grateful for this amazing day that we have, and here we will fight against coronavirus.